playing on Land of the Lost roleplayer server. And yeah, let's see what we wake up to do today and see how we go. Okay. I'm just waking up. If you remember last time, I did literally got to sleep in a barn or a little shed here, just down the outskirts of Berenzino. Around here because it's been a couple of days since I have played, so things might have reset. Take a bit of rope just for. Once we start to build a base at some point in the very near future. Full at the minute, so. Eat these chips I've got. Set my food up a little bit, just make sure I don't starve. I don't know whether to go back to Barons, you know, to see if there's anybody about. I suppose I could just before I head off, because my blood's not great. I don't really want to be going too much at the minute where my blood's not good, so. As you can all see, that's why the screen's a little bit funny. Just going to check my my microphone working for talking to people if I bump into anybody. Just see if there's anybody about again today. You know, not, there might be people here. Remember, this is a roleplay server, so people will be playing roles in this game as well, which is cool. Should someone heard me? He heard me there, so I'm just going to try and move a little bit quicker here. Get the hell out of Dodge, as they say. Now this is a safe zone. There is zombies, but people shouldn't damage me or kill me here, hopefully. So. My aim for today, guys, is to try and get myself a little bit better geared up. Some warmer clothing, just to. Maybe a few bits of extra weapons, maybe a bit of backpack. You know, just the general stuff, just to make my life a little bit more comfortable. Oh, see, there's some. Is that people? Is that some? Oh, no, it's zombies. I thought, oh god, there's lots of, what the hell? Lots of zombies. A bit of a zombie infestation here at the minute, so you need to be extra careful. This is a little bit confusing because I didn't actually think there'd be so many seeds just here compared. I'm now not so sure if I want to go to Berenzino or not now, actually. need my blood level to get up a bit. If I get my blood level up, I'll be less worried. Did I actually make a blood bag? I did. I don't really want to use it just yet, though. Not really. I am creeping around a bit, probably a bit more than I need to be honest with you, but let's see, I'll try and run normally and hopefully I won't bump into a zombie. No, my luck, that's exactly what I'll run into. Hey, everybody that's watching, feel free to talk in the chat in the group. I will try and respond to you if I can. Obviously, it also helps my channel, and if you're watching on the YouTube channel, please feel free to click subscribe or follow, just to again help my channel if you like the content. Give me some bloody food. You have a knife. Yeah, I've got just an add-on knife. I'm gonna walk to the base, towards that base a little bit, and just to see if there's anybody in it. You know, there seems to be a few online. So, actually, what I might do is just quickly. Oh, hello, is anybody in this base? What I might do is just leave a little message and just see if there's anybody on what they call the Discord radio chatter, so just to see if there's anybody in Berenzino before I head out, and just to see if what's going on. So don't worry about me, guys, I am literally still here. I'm just checking to see if there's anybody in, because it's pointless hanging around here if there's nobody here. So I'm looking for the chat radio. There we go. Now when you do this, it's a bit weird. I wish I could show you on the screen. And one day when I get this all right, I'll hopefully be able to. But all I'm literally saying is, anyway, in Berenzino, before I head out. That's literally what I'm putting in. See if anybody comes back to me. If not, I'm just going to head out of Berenzino. All these zombies, nice place to visit. Wouldn't want to stay here. What I am surprised about is actually how they've actually left so many zombies. It's not usually something people do. It's what they'll do is in safe, what they call safe zones, they'll actually turn the zombies off in the safe zones because they'll expect that people will be, would have killed them all and so on and so on. So what I'm doing now, guys, is just combining some bags together to make one stack, just to make less space in my bag. Graphics are cool, Jay. My graphics are pretty shit at the minute, actually, considering the grounds of I've lost blood. I was in a bit of a battle and I lost a bit of blood. So it's the screen and the pictures that won't look as green and as colourful as they normally are. That's what happens when you're bleeding, you sort of lose a bit of your sight. value, so it's not as good that way. But yeah, I've been all day looking for food really. I don't know if I want to stay here or not. People on here. Probably nice to have seen a bit of civilization if possible. Why is zombie a little bit excited here? Why? Hello, is anybody here? Be a little bit of excited, but I don't know why. But I'm looking around, I'm not seeing anybody about, so it's time to get the hell out of Dodge. Let's just go and try and get some better gear. So it's a case of now deciding where I'm going to head to. I know that up the road there's a little military sort of checkpoint, which could be maybe get a weapon, maybe get a better backpack. Could also get a bullet in the head. Because it is literally a kill on sight zone. There is this, in this way, a kill on sight. Military places and military checkpoints and that are. So it could all be death from above in a minute. But here, let's go and have a look. Aye, anybody around? Now, if it looks like I'm talking to myself and not talking to you watching, you'll look on the bottom left-hand corner or something, see a little microphone up here, it just means I'm talking. Actually in the game, trying to get people's attention. Oh shit, somebody just hear me? Oh shit, he did. Now in this game, your axe or your melee weapon is your best friend if you can help it, because if I'd shot him there, well, let's just say every other zombie in town would be running towards me right now, and that's not a pretty sight to be seeing. Been in a military base before and had about 50 zombies chasing me. It's not a pretty sight indeed. But if you do your melee weapon right, don't get me wrong, there is people who watch on channels and they'll run around and pop everything and it's great. You know, I'd love to know how they do it sometimes, but especially military bases. But they haven't play on servers, they just don't have the zombie value. They have the melee and the real people doing it, so they don't, whereas a lot of these servers will have actually up values of zombies, which make it a bit more interesting when you play it on zombies. But yeah. So I'm heading off, I'm getting out of Dodge. Doesn't seem to be anybody in, the radio chat has not come back. So I'm just gonna put up a message, just hope to see you in the wilderness. In fact, hope to see you down the road. Do here a little bit, because I'm heading up to that corner. Try and cut this corner off a bit. Plus, obviously, don't be light running across open fields, but don't know the exact ins and outs of this server at the minute, so don't think they can kill you out. So yeah, it's good fun, it's a good game to play, it is literally realistic, you've got to eat, you've got to drink, you know, The only thing you don't actually have to do is sleep, which is, I suppose, a good thing, because you don't want to be lying around all day. But, yeah, it gets dark, you've got to struggle to see. It gets dark, depending on how dark the nights are in this game, on this server. It can be very dark, or it can be reasonably dark, hopefully, because I don't have any night vision goggles yet. It's not ultra dark. Now the one good thing about, one bad thing about this is if anybody in here is watching my stream and is also a band or murderer, they know exactly where I'm going. So, I am a freshie, guys, it's just, I have bugger all, so please don't kill me. Take pity on me. So just on this road and then a little bit further down, there is a multi-checkpoint. I know this area reasonably well. So my aim is to try and get further north though this time round. I haven't really been north much, so that is my aim in this game. I would search around the north and have a look around, but the problem with the north on this server is it's all kill on sight, so could be interesting. So, this is day two, guys. We don't know if there's going to be a day three, because, well, I might die today. Hi, Delaney. I might head to Vibor and have a look around. Let me look out to my left. Did you just see somebody chronic? If you see the screen zooming in and out all the time, guys, it's just me zooming in a bit. But yeah, I might get down to Vibor. At the minute, there's a couple of little things I want to try and do in this server before start building camps and getting settled. I just got to try and get the lay of the land, get used to what people are like on the server, because the fuck? Have they upped the level of the zombies? There's never zombies there. What the hell? I've never ever seen zombies at this house before. Okay. This is what happens, guys. You get a little bit too complacent in games and sort of servers. And then you go to a new server like this. Oh shit, there's even one in the house. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Just look, you peek through the window. If there's no food, I'm not going in. Leave me alone. Run away, back off. So that one sees me and comes running out the door. The chances are the other guys are going to come running out the door. See, I don't think people at the moment can kill me on sight in this area. I think there's got to be interaction in this server. That's what I took it as. So, that being said, you know, I might get held up. Somebody might pull a gun on me. In which case, chances are, guys, I'm going to die because, well, this Dog D does not like getting held up. Committing suicide, now that's a different matter. So, but yeah, I'm just literally coming up this road. There is a little military checkpoint up here. I'm liking to see how many Z's is here, because if there's Z's on this road there, the chances are there's lots of Z's at military. And this could become very, very interesting very, very quickly. And consider I've only got a scorpion and a shitty little shotgun. Yeah. I could die quick. So, hey guys, I've got my trusty fireman's axe. I remember how to press the right button when I'm doing this. So you get your Hot Wheel. The better gear you carry, the more things you have in your Hot Wheels, so that makes it a little bit better. Here we go, this is the checkpoint, guys. If I die here, guys, it was nice knowing everybody. Not that I never met anybody, but if I die, it was always nice. Now, if I can get myself a little bit of, maybe it's a backpack, maybe it's a nice pair of boots. You know, just nice little things to help you get by. It'd be really great. I am conscious about this, I don't see any Z's, which is a little bit scary. Oh, now I heard a Z. Oh, no, I'm full. Can't be full, why can't I take stuff? I don't get this, why can't I pick things up? Oh, okay. A stab vest is ruined as well, which is not good, but okay. That's why I can't pick things up, shit. Don't have space in my backpack. I'm not gonna pick that off. Hey, I can hear the Z's. I just can't see the friggin' Z's. Where the hell are they all at? Oh, there's one. What I want is one with a nice backpack on that doesn't get destroyed when I kill little shit. No, for that chronic man, you can't hear me. It's okay, that's fine. I'm so curious, but why is the literally... Oh no, there's another Z. I'm gonna try and do this little one turn around, you little shit. Oh shit! You've got the backpack, I want to give the backpack. I want to be destroyed, whatever you do. Great, here we go, this is going to be fun. The fuck's he gone? Oh shit. Run away, run away! And hope there's no more around. Or that I've given my position away. There's one. Shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit, it's got rubber bands too. Okay, that could have went a lot worse, so, yeah. I can't... Oh. It's 42, what am I backpacking it? It's 42. It's a better 42, but what's that other one down here? promise now, guys, I will be quick because people know I'm here. I did not really want to use my weapon at all. Oh, they're both 42s, okay. No, because I want that one, so... Not one of them had an assault vest on, though. The horrible bastards. Not one of them had an assault vest on. Stab vest is ruined as well. Anyway, I can make a bit of noise now, guys, because... Oh. Don't have a Vega, and I tell you, don't have a Vega mag. I'm out here. Nothing else here. So that was a military base. Didn't quite go according to plan. What I need to try doing now is get in the bushes and just hide. In case anybody comes over looking. Because I've probably got far too much attention. Anybody watching, guys, do feel free to obviously subscribe and to look at my channel more often and obviously watch my streams. Hopefully there'll be more of these. Yep, okay. Hopefully I won't die today. It's around just to... Why won't it let me... If you don't get this today sometimes. Unless you just drop wet ammo. I don't know. I really don't know what's going on today. Got the ammo for this, to be honest. Got some, better than nothing. Don't have any more. Nope, so that's all I have for that. Well, I ain't going to be getting very far on this, am I? So I need to try and get some more better stuff from this. That's rifle, so it's better than the bloody rubber bullets I had in there. Jesus Christ, that was a bit pointless. I don't have any more rounds. It's that one. Wait, how's my... It's ruined, isn't it? That's not so badly damaged, okay. So that's not actually ruined, okay. That's not so bad then. Can maybe repair this. You can't repair a stab vest with it. Duct tape used to repair everything. What's going on? take a few weeks off the game, and nothing repairs anything anymore. Right, okay. Let's get the guy out of dodge. Hi, Erzy Persy. Cool, we have six people on chat. Feel free to chat, guys. Come on. I'll answer any questions you've got about the game or anything you want to know. Or just say hi and have a good laugh. That's what it's all about. Just a bit of playing for fun, having fun. So I think I'm going to try and head to Gawker, I think, for now. Then. Let me just look up here. Let me just have a look at my map a minute. Could I suppose go to Vibor? How far is Vibor from here? I could head up to Zenit and then move across. How is Vibor again? Am I thinking the wrong place here? Vibor. See what happens when you take a few weeks off the game and you forget where everything is. Oh yeah, there's Vibor, man. Yeah. So I can head, yeah, so I can go through Gawker, head towards... Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to head towards Gawker and we'll head towards Cabernino and go that way towards Vishnoi. So yeah, I'm going to head that way. Apparently there's a town in Vishnoi, so maybe we can go and purchase some in-game items. Hi, Dizzy Girl 11. Is just new to this server, guys, so I don't know my way around. It's actually like that. Slowly. Yeah. Not bad. I'm not sprinting like an idiot. I said I did have a look around Berenzino before, but unfortunately there was nobody about. It would have been nice to have seen somebody and said hello. Showed you what the interaction like is in this game, but it's, I'm sure we'll bump into somebody. Just hopefully it's not somebody that's going to kill me. Or hopefully it's somebody I'll kill first if they try and pull a gun on me, but... With the weapons I've got, I'm probably better off a pea shooter. Actually, I tell you, the shotgun's a good little weapon. Unfortunately, I'm just not that loaded with it. I don't have that much. I am going to try and do some raiding on the way. Well, not raiding, but searches through the houses and towns. Just try and get more food, a little bit of ammo, and maybe, you never know, a better gun. There has been no way you've come across a dead body somewhere and you just find a gun on them. So it has been known. But when that happens, you've got to be very careful. Town now, guys. So again, we've got to be very careful here. So this little town here is called Gawker, and it's it can be very, very popular with Z's on some servers, some not so much. But again, like I say, I don't know this server, so. I'm hoping for the latter, but then I'm expecting the first. I'm just not having any luck with food today, guys, am I? Have a better backpack though, so that's pretty cool. Well, I see it better, it looks better. Same size, but. Where did that Z go? That's the question. You know, I'm not building the base yet, guys, right? By any money, right? I've found loads of way around all this stuff. Saws. Oh, shit. Hey, you see all these lovely things. And then when you go to make a base, you kind of find a single one of them. That's how it works. The game knows when you're trying to make something. And it's like, yeah, not giving you it today. Hello, chicken. I'm just going to check up the industry. You never know what you can find up here. Actually, my jacket looks rather ruined though, so. Please tell me that I can fix my jacket. Yeah, I can. I can fix my jacket with duct tape. Duct tape is a brilliant piece of equipment that can repair pretty much everything. Look how good it looks. Just a bit of sellotape. Repair my backpack so it looks a bit better. And the other thing is, what you don't want to do is you don't want it ruined, because if you have it ruined, you suddenly become unusable. And then you're screwed. Right, so let's go, let's go. Let's go straight to a zombie. Oh, now that is a nice little bit of kit. That there, guys, is a lockpick. And that little baby helps keep you alive a bit longer. Because if you are in a sticky situation, that never worked. It takes two slots. Yeah, if you're in a sticky little situation, you can then literally go along and go ka-ching, lock yourself into another room. And you can lock the doors. So you just go up the door, hold it, lock the door. And now that means if somebody wants to get in that door, they have to have a lock, they have to have a lockpick to get to you. So that's a good little thing. Just look at sort of one volume here, I'm just going to move them. I can't move my matches down, what's going on here? There we go. Throw that in there. I also want to hot bar it. I hope she didn't hear me. Duct tape used to be even better, but it's they spoiled it. It was you could even repair axes and hammers and everything with duct tape. Don't ask me how you repaired a hammer with duct tape, but you could, but not so much now. Same as axes. It's now sharpened stones. There definitely seems to be a lot more zombies. Than I remember. Never comes in wrong to have a can opener. You should find some nice cans. Don't need APC rounds or do I? Far too many rounds already, except for guns I don't have. Yeah, now I'll sort out later. Oh, great, it's raining. Do I have multivitamins? Yes, I do. Take the multivitamin, stuff you're getting is badly damaged in the weather. Do I have tet? Yep, I've got tet. If I get wet, I get wet. It's partly waterproof, this clothing. The good thing about this, when you're walking around in the rain, is the zombies don't hear you as much. Oh shit. But they still hear you a bit. Didn't even see that zombie, so I don't know where he came from. As you can see, guys, I'm now hiding. Don't have the stuff or the tools to do it, so. Hopefully eventually he'll get a bit bored and run away and leave him. Generally, they used to leave you alone a lot more. But they stay around a lot more than what they do now, so. Yeah, I'm listening to actually any in-game chatter going on the radio on the Discord. Between zombies and rain, and you'll soon find in this internus as well that zombies. He's just heard me, isn't he? Aren't the biggest killer. Come on, go away, leave me alone. There might be food in that greenhouse. I want you to get away from the greenhouse. Why do you keep stopping? Look how many Z's is here, guys. It's a farm. You'll hear me. House to house, door to door salesman. Oh, do you know what? My favourite tool. Fireman's axes are great, but they just take a little bit more space than a splitting axe. And I love the splitting axe better. It looks more rustic, it looks better. It doesn't take as much space in your backpack as generally as well. Yeah, there's definitely more zombies here. They've obviously upped the zombies, which is cool. I do like the fact they've upped the zombies. This makes it a little bit more interesting when you're running around towns. If you play this game for a good while, you get a little bit complacent with yourself. You get a little bit, I can run around and make as much noise as I like, blah blah blah. Nothing can kill me. It's something's nice that you actually get with players where zombies are a little bit of a threat. They should be. I really need to sort out what I'm carrying, because I'm carrying far too much stuff. What have I even got in here? There's stuff in there to keep dry, so what is in there? I have a boots tent. Okay, so see, this is why I made mistakes at times. Let's eat that. Get myself full. Or fuller. Promise, guys, as the days goes on, these will hopefully get a lot more interesting because I'll be more to do. At the minute, it's still just the early stages of stuff. So it doesn't really go too greatly. Put stuff in there. I'll keep my rags in there as well. Wolf can still hot bar them when they're in there. Fingers crossed. I can, that makes things a bit easier. Right. Again, as I say, the problem you've got is a lot of time you do stuff. You move stuff around. And then you find actually you change jackets and have all put it in different places. So it is a little bit difficult at times. Don't even know if I need a thermometer yet. I might drop some of this stuff shortly. Seems to be getting a lot of stuff that I don't actually technically need anymore. But, yeah. I still carry rags, so let's go use the rags. My aim at this point, at some point in this as well, is to go hunting. And get enough ammo to go and do a bit of hunting. You can then get your food right up. As long as you've got the ammo to go hunting and a reasonable weapon. You can pretty much do anything. What's the insulation like on that? That is medium. What's best? So oh, there's a teddy bear I'd like to give somebody. She knows who she is. Guys, I'm struggling to find stuff. I would have thought we took a bit more of a direct route, to be honest with you, than this. If it hadn't been for the fact that it was raining. So I'm just taking advantage of the time it's raining just to check out houses, try and keep out the rain as best as I can. Because to be honest, there's not really a lot I want from here at the minute. Other than a bit of food, really. Should. I'm gonna try and stay still. She didn't see me. She just heard the noise. So what she's doing now is looking around to see where the noise came from. Like I said before, you get a little bit complacent at times. And you forget the zombies around. I'll be honest, if I had a bit more rounds and a bit more ammo, I might have took her out a bit. And no, I don't mean on a date, I just mean taking her out. Oh god, guys, I'm still technically a noob on here. I don't have anything. I'm gonna hit the pub, guys, see if there's any beer on tap. I don't think this is the pub, is it? No, the pub must be next door. But there's a new pair of boots for me, I think. They're worn and they are. There. Oh, some 12-gauge buckshot and some more ammo in it, much. Shotty gun, just a little bit more deadly, just in case I have to. Is a deadly little gun. As you can tell, guys, it is starting to get dark, which does make things a lot more interesting and a lot harder. I think I might have just surrounded myself with zombies, guys, as well. Which is not a very good sign here. Do want to go and hit the police station, though, if I can. But not when it's bucketing down like this, I don't. So it's going to get very interesting soon, guys, because it's going to get dark, it's going to get cold. And I'm in one of the... That one's the busiest, but one of the... Can be one of the nastiest little towns, actually. I've had some really bad run-ins with Z's in Gorka before. Going this way. Shit, she has. Spent the first person view a second, guys, just to. Oh man, oh man, oh man. This could be interesting trying to get into the police station, guys. Especially when they don't want to leave from the door. Or from between me and the door. Just as one seems to want to leave, the one comes back. Oh shit, there's one behind me as well. Shit, I need to get in sight. There's a coming towards me, I think. Shit. She was quite literally coming towards me there, guys. The last thing I'm going to be doing is trying to fight lots of Z's in the dark, because it can come from every direction and you can't see them. Fun and games, fun and games. I've been so quiet, I'm just trying to see if that Z had gone away. I'm not sure if I want to open this door. Will you bugger off from the police station door, please? He's going right up the door now, oh Christ. I would say I'll go and try and get one in the back, but yeah. Chances are there's one around the back. Oh, he's moving, let's see if I can get in. Mate, it is toxic, very toxic, and it's getting very dark. And the last thing you want is to be outside in a city or a town in the dark. Wait, I'm in. Question is there any Z's in here with me? And there's the back door locked. The back door's locked, so I'm secure inside now. So that's good. Okay. What I need now is to try and find... So what are these? These are medium, if I remember rightly. What are they? Medium as well. Okay, so if I remember rightly, these should be better for me. Fuck yeah, 20 slot. 24, I thought they were. Okay. I'm getting all camoed up, baby. They'll be coming. No, I'm not. I'm getting into this camo at the minute, sorry. The chances are, guys, I'm going to have to camp down here tonight because of the, I don't have any night vision. And if it gets any darker than this, which I think it's going to, I may survive if it doesn't. What I'm looking for, something would be really nice and give me like a deagle. Deagle right now would be really helpful with lots of rounds. And a couple of magazines. And you're giving him a scorpion, but that being said, is it any better than the scorpion I've got? And does it have a magazine? It's an empty magazine. Scorpion's value damage, that is one. Okay, so that's better. Oh shit. So there's somebody here, guys. Shit, they've got guns as well. Okay, this could be interesting, guys. This could be the death of me. As you can see, it's a silence pit weapon I've got. Hello, is anybody out there?
Hello.
Hello, who's that?
My name's Charlie.
Hi Charlie, it's Chris Dog. Are you friendly?
Oh, hello Chris Dog, you're alright.
Yeah, I'm just
I'm just fixing my car. I'm not here to annoy you, don't worry. I'm just here to sort my car out and then I'm off.
Okay, where are you heading?
I've got to go pick someone up. They've just...
Tell you what, I'm going to come out, and as long as you promise you're not going to kill me.
I'm not going to kill you, as long as you promise to stay, not kill me.
I've probably got a pea shooter at home, better than the weapons I've got here. That's a lot of dead Z's.
Yeah, they got a bit angry at me.
So you're heading back to the coast, are you?
No, I'm not heading to the coast. I've got to head to Zelen.
Are you heading to Zelenogorsk?
Yeah.
You're not going through Grishino, are you?
Do you need a lift?
Are you going anywhere near Grishino? Or
I've got to go to Zelenogorsk, but I can...
I'm coming down. I'm trying to get to... Is it Vibor with the...
You want to ride to Vibor?
Is that where the town is, yeah?
Yeah, yeah, I can give you a ride to Vibor. I just need to fix the car.
Why can't I put my web... Oh, cause I've done that one second.
Hold on a sec. I can invite you to the party I'm in if you want.
I'm alright at the minute because I'm streaming, so I'm trying to like keep my chat going. Yeah, so I'm streaming at the minute, that's why I'm not literally in chat groups.
Oh, okay, that's fine. I'm currently in a party, so, yeah, head in. Hop in my car if you'd like.
Yeah, I'm just coming out the door now. I'm putting my gun away. Hi there.
Hello. Feel free to jump in the passenger seat. I'll take you to Vibor.
Thank you very much. This guy's is somebody giving me a lift. This is a nice bit of interaction.
Just have to remember the way.
just a freshie in there. Yeah.
That's alright. My whole facts are based on how people
are. Red light in there.
Yeah, it does. Don't worry about it. I crashed it down the road, but I always expect the help.
I haven't actually been in a car since.
I just that's
Xbox, so I'm doing that internet, so I'm hoping for less lag these days.
Yeah, do you know what? It's not as awful as it was. You just have to remember which way the turning is, and then we'll be good.
If you want, you can drop me off at the casino on the way to Zelenogorsk if you want, you know.
Well, I need to go... Do you need to go to Vibor?
Well, I was heading that way, but I wasn't heading towards the casino, and then maybe just popped down to Vibor, but... If you're going to Zelenogorsk, you can sort of drop me off at Grishino, because that's...
Well, I can drop you in Vibor, and then I can go to my house then and pick some stuff up, so it works out perfectly.
Oh, that's cool, that's brilliant, that's fine.
Hold on,
Vibor,
sorry, I have, yeah. We're in Gorka. I have to bear with me, because I'm still learning the map, so
you basically want to head, keep following this road straight along, and it'll take you towards Novi Sobor.
Yep, that's it. There we go. Thank you.
Yeah.
So I just found where we were on the fucking car. Stopped on a hill, didn't I? There we go.
Yeah, so literally, follow this road, it'll take you to Novi Sobor, then turn right.
Yeah.
This guy is there. Save you a lot of time tonight, guys. This is great, especially if I don't have a bike. So, yeah. Yeah, I'm just trying to get myself kicked up, and I'm going to try and get some promotion to get the year.
Yeah, that's a good shout. NWAF, I wouldn't hit NWAF. Because that NWAF is hit like fuck. Everyone hits at least 3 times a day. So... Do you need some NVGs?
Yeah, I've literally, this is my second view on the server. I'm doing a daily, so I've been doing one day, and got myself a couple of drones and people, and got myself a, what I'm wearing now, got myself surviving with a food. And then, really get the first one, trying to get in line a bit, trying to get myself some of this gear, get myself warm up here, you know, that sort of stuff.
Yeah.
And then probably the next episode, I'm going to be trying to build a little bit of a beer store, shack or something green. But something I know, I knew some people would be on this server, they said, of course, they didn't have a server on their own. But some people, but it just, I actually pretend not to do the work, so... new people here, they said, come and play, so I'm going to play.
Who is it that you know in the server?
I know SES Sniper, Neo Devil.
Okay, I know you guys. Yeah, Neo and Steven and Neo. Neo's in my faction. Yeah, my name's Charlie. I'm the leader of the Tohu Yakuza. Rush. Twink, he's not in the server anymore. Twinkle tits, sorry. No, he's not in the server anymore, neither is Diamond Giza.
Oh, I know Diamond Giza, he knows I'm glad he's not
here. Oh, really?
I like the guy, don't get wrong, but he's just too good for me. I do like Giza. I've played him a good while, but yeah, he's too good for... He was actually kicked from my server, I kicked him from my server. You want to go right here?
Yeah, the car just lagged a little bit. I hate this car. I always get lagging. I know, but the lag is unreal. Right, we need to go right.
Yeah. The one car I love in this game, and I wish it made it better, is the Ada.
I like the Ada.
It's four-wheel drive, should have better colourful.
Yeah, and they improved the off-roading in 1.10, I remember that.
I keep being on my server, and I like the guy.
Yeah, he'd upset some people here.
But I thought Epic was still here because there were people in the Discord chat, so I thought he was still here.
No, he'd left yesterday, actually.
Yeah, it's probably here still, I'm sorry. But, my friend came here, Matt, he's going to be the trader, I think, he's going to be I'm not sure what I'm going to do yet. I may help this thing set this trade store.
Well, listen, the server's looking for a lot of different training types. We've got Outlaw that does building materials. We've got... Oh, car is lagging again. I need to go left, don't I?
Do you go left? I'm going to put my ball again. So, do we need to go left there, or do we go straight on? No, go straight on. Straight on.
Hate this car!
You're going to go straight on, then you're going to go straight through Cabernino, and that will then take you to Bible. this is, we used to have, this used to be our safe zone. We had the trader store here. But yeah, I know SES Sniper really well. He's a very good friend of mine, Stevie. Neo, as I said, I've been playing the server, so my friend Matt, as I say, has just joined the server as well. No, that went a bit weird there, didn't it? That was the first round. You know, the game on your voice is just not really cool.
Yeah, it's the game.
You go straight ahead. Oh, not that straight ahead though.
Lagged again. But.
Yeah.
I caught it and it just went. I've lost both now.
As you can see, guys.
It's fucking game.
Guys, radiator's wrecked. Spark plug is wrecked. The only thing there is damage.
Bear with.
Let me go hunt and have a look around town, see if I can find anything for you.
Thank you.
As you can see, guys, yeah, it's very easy to crash a car in this game. And destroy them, especially with the lag. It's the biggest problem with this game. Really, it has damage. And that car sparked with the. So I was going to go and try and find a radiator for her. Nothing in here, as you can see. Under the outbuildings, but I'm just going to check because sometimes you can find a spark plug in these stores. Oh, guys, hunter pants. You know, I said I was going to go look for hunter stuff. Guess what I've just found? Hunter pants. Oh, yeah. No, look, ladies, if you're all watching, you know, don't watch me getting changed. Rude. Thank you very much. Just gonna open your eyes again now. No, I'm not gonna grow stuff just yet. Problem I've got, guys, I don't know how much of the stuff they have on these servers that you can find, because people can set them in servers, set them to their own level. So. Oh shit. Just normal person, or it could be somebody that could kill us. We're just the Cabanino. I don't know who the hell that was, who the hell is shooting, but as the Klingons say, guys, today is a great day. So the good thing is, you can run around a bit because they're making so much bloody noise. I don't know who that is. It could be the person I've just been with, for all I know. Hello? 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 I'm going to risk it, guys. I'm going to risk and go and see if I can talk to them. Hello? Hi, guys. Can you hear me?
Hello, Chris Dog.
Who the fucking hell is in my fucking tan?
Hey, dude.
I need some car parts. I've crashed up the road.
You've crashed your fucking car in my tan?
I have, yeah. Trying to help my friend.
Get on the fucking ground!
Oh, here we go.
Get on the fucking ground, stay there. Drop your gun on the floor. Drop your gun. Do not point your gun at me.
Drop it. Drop it.
I am a friendly bandit. I will not shoot. Don't make me do it.
He's a friendly bandit. He's a friendly bandit. It's fine.
All I want is your fucking trousers. Charlie, give me your fucking trousers. I've seen you before. Get your fucking trousers off. Thank you. Now, where's this car you've crashed?
You're gonna take my...
They're not my fucking size!
They're from Beacon!
Save roleplay, guys, roleplay.
Oh, you picked them up.
If you had to try to think that, I would have shot them.
No. I left them.
They're not there.
And this is what roleplay is about, guys. This is all the fun of it.
What size are your trousers? What's your name? What size are your trousers?
Extra small. Do you know who this guy is, Charlie, yeah?
I do, yeah. It's the Trouser Bandit. It's Ollie the Trouser Bandit.
Oh, that's Ollie.
He's out for your pants.
It's the Trouser Bandit. It's Ollie the Trouser Bandit.
Okay, now I know it's Ollie. Okay, now I know who it is.
He's out for your pants.
Yeah, I've been speaking to Ollie over the last couple of days, so I know who that is now. That's at least I know. So that guy is there, who's actually the owner of the server, guys. He's not having my pants. I'll shoot him before he gets my pants. I've just found them.
You absolute prat.
There was a random poor storm and I crashed into the building.
I'll tell you what I'll do, Charlie. I'm going to do you a deal. I'm going to give you a bargain. It's a steal. It'll be deal of the century.
Okay. Oh, fuck off!
So it looks like he wants his end
away. You beat me in fisticuffs, and I'll supply your car parts.
Go on, Charlie, I've got faith in you.
Got your armband on?
Yeah?
Yeah, he's got his armband on.
Okay.
Go on, Charlie, get him. That's it, you've got him.
Fuck off.
let's resuscitate him, guys. We'll resuscitate him. So it's surely yours is now. We've just saved his life.
Happy boy.
That's because the trouser bandit didn't have any trousers on. Yeah, guys, this is the guy that runs the server. It's been a couple of days. He's a really nice guy, actually, from what I can see. Oh, Jesus Christ.
So pretty.
I forgot they brought flares into this game. I forgot they brought flares here.
Now you can see even better what a shit job of driving you did.
Okay, guys,
come on,
this
then.
Is actually
let's go this way and get you some fucking car parts.
Good old game of fisticuffs, eh?
You can't beat a big fisticuff fight.
Makes us even now. Was that necessary?
Absolutely. So I should have seen my gunfight before. I was taking all these Zs on, then I realised I'd actually only had in was rubber slugs.
I've done that.
I don't know why they weren't going down. I was like, just they were just looking at me thinking, say, what, you stupid.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. I think he's forgotten about them, Dizzy, so yeah, fingers crossed I might get to keep my pants. Yeah, but it's for me. I knew it was going to be for me. See, I mean, how some people like to go aloud. If you've got the ammo, you can afford to go aloud. You know what I mean? That's the thing. I don't have that privilege at the minute. You know, so... Yeah, I'm going to do that. I'm going to get some water. I have to drink up. So you can see these guys obviously well kitted. You know, unlike me. But I am only 2 days old here, so... Hopefully at some point, I'll have some of these weapons and some of this gear. But if you want to see it, I've just happily found what I wanted, so on that grounds, I'm already on my way. The day was about going to try to get more better gear. I'm already started. I'm guessing, surely this isn't as dark as it gets on the server. It does, you don't really need anything to do this. But yeah, Ollie did nearly get shot before, guys. He was pulled a gun on somebody. If he pulled the gun on me, he would have got shot. But it was close. It was close. So we now know as well the Cabanino is a bandit base. So, an actual traitor or not, I don't know.
Jesus. Mr. Miag, how are you taking 2 shots, man?
I feel out of place now. I feel like I need to shoot something. Where's a zombie? Front of mine, where's a zombie? Where is he?
Not anymore.
I feel like I'm only pressing. I've only got about 4 rounds anyway, so. Oh, sorry, 5. I've got 5 rounds.
It looks nice in here now, Ollie.
So is Ollie actually, I know he's the trouser banner, but is he actually a trader as well?
No, no.
No, okay.
Just as an average, you know, got some in to sell it, but not actual trader as such.
Got you. As you can see, guys, it's Charlie's managed to get a parts for a car. Just from this window fisty fight. I should have maybe asked him for an M4 and said the same thing, but never mind. We almost made it, guys. We almost made it. This is literally not far from where I used to have my base on the other server, actually.
Do you pair need some food? Because it needs eating, because it's going to go off.
Yeah, that would be nice, actually, Ollie. Thank you.
Oh, please. I might not be starving.
Come on round to my back doors then.
Alright, sir.
Not a bad, it's a massive, Jesus, that is a massive base, guys. Look at the size of this, man. I have never built a base this big, ever. This is insane, guys. Have you seen this?
Lasagna.
I have never ever built a base this big. This is insane.
Cool. It looks nice in there too.
Well, the woody's got place as well. He's obviously still building. As you can see, guys, look at it all.
Come on in. Don't be shy. It's all in the car.
You want the door shut?
Nah, it'll be alright. Green Sarka, just help.
Smashing. That's not even the bonnet.
Look at this food, guys. He just offered us a bit of food, so how cool is that?
You know, and it's nearly all gone already. It's nearly all gone off.
Doesn't last long, food, like.
Is there a radiator in there?
I've got it on me.
Oh, okay.
Do you need any guns or anything? Anything you need?
I've got nothing. This is literally my second day in the server. It's Chris Dog, by the way, Ollie. So I'm streaming this, that's why I'm there.
Yeah, I gather that, mate. Let's have a look, see what we can. What's your normal sort of carry?
Blaze or a Tundra, generally, and something like an M4 or a.
You ain't having an M4, but I might be able to sort you a Tundra.
No, I draw me. You ask what I normally carry. You know, like an ump, and even an ump or something like that, you know what I mean? That's the sort of stuff that I like to bake. Yeah, I don't even know what I'm going to do yet, to be honest with you. This, guys, this could be the day and a half of days for me, guys. I could be kitted out a little bit here.
It's all going mouldy already, Ollie. Is that one mouldy? I think you just took a rotten one out.
No, no, it's... No, this is, oh, what do you call it, man? Smoked?
Charlie, you haven't seen it yet, have you, since I've made a few changes?
No. Shit, better stop before I throw up. Oh yeah, I remember all the...
Jesus Christ. Yeah, that's a few air pockets you've got there, Ollie. The thing is, have you got the same on the other side, though?
Yep.
That is insane. That is... This is how I used to pretty much build my ghost base. Whoa, what's these? These are new.
You can have one of them.
Refrigerators.
Behind you.
Oh, hey.
They were always in there, but just not everyone puts them in.
I've never seen a refrigerator before, that is mental.
They do work as well, you can set up on a generator on a cable and stuff, and it does keep your food just a little bit longer than normal, but it's not much longer.
He's giving me a tundra, guy. This is insane. This guy is literally just gave me my favourite weapons, or two of my favourite weapons. Of like, wow. Dude, thank you so much. Wow, this is like, wow, okay.
If you're looking for a faction as well, Christoc, like, hit me up. And,
I'm not sure what I'm going to do yet. I might end off doing a faction. I don't know. I haven't... I was just going to class myself as a roving reporter, the mate, and do this Dayz diary of building myself up. I might move to then joining a clan and go some battles and such forth. These refrigerators, look. Did the doors open on the refrigerator as well or not?
No.
Ah, right, okay, it would have been pretty cool if the doors had opened.
It's just for aesthetic.
I do like them though, it looks pretty cool. It's like, so how many slots do these get in this look? It's only 40, it's not bad, 40 I suppose.
It's just for food really, isn't it? If you've got a load of food. You can does pick it up and hold it in your hand as well, and it doesn't, you don't walk slow, and you can also carry it with, you can, like, if you put stuff in it, you can then put it into vehicles with the stuff in.
Ah, so it's like having a chest basically.
Yeah, just not as many squares, as spots, like spaces.
Yeah. Now that's pretty cool. Have we just been locked in?
No.
No, you just open it.
Ollie just thinks he's a comedian.
I can't believe how big this place is, though. That's insane. Nice moves there, Ollie. Nice moves. Man, cheers for the weapon. That is like, wow.
You're more than welcome.
You just got so much better.
You're more than welcome, bro.
Right, let's get you survival.
Yes, please. Cheers, man. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Ollie. You're a lifesaver.
So, guys, I'm now literally, look at this bad boy.
Wait, did you go out the gate? Yes.
Yeah, I'm out the gate.
I didn't see you. You snuck behind me.
I'm just showing people the tundra that he's just given me.
You forgot your fucking car parts.
You forgot the car parts. Charlie's ran off. Charlie!
Yeah?
Ollie's just shouted you forgot the car parts.
I need a radiator. I forgot the radiator.
He's just shouting to you, you haven't forgot the car parts, laughing. So look at this guy, look at this, this is so sick.
Ow! Got rounds in it. Fucking hell! Thanks, Ollie.
But yeah.
Appreciate you.
You need a spark plug, Dick.
I've got one.
I need to figure out what I can drop.
You got me
again.
The one from the... Told me to take the one from the Sarka.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did. I said you got... No, I said the spark plug.
Now I've unwrapped the rounds, guys. You've literally got to unbox them before you can use them. So now, if I pull my tundra out, I can actually load it up. Rounds. Now, guys, I've got a loaded gun. And I've got a KA-74U as well, which is absolutely sick. So I've now got my hunter pants, guys, that I was looking for, so I see the hunter's jacket. I'm going to get maybe the biggest backpack. So I can set myself a base up. It's, I'm already so much further on today than I was expecting to be at this point. So this is absolutely huge. Now, always like this, you get in the car and your gun sticks through the roof. How sick is that? Oh, do you want me to go and get some water? Or you've got some?
I've got some.
Looks like Ollie's driving.
Ollie!
Are you gonna wait until she gets up and then drive away again?
It's not full.
Oh, it's not full, Ollie.
Ollie, I'm trying to fill the radiator up.
Fuck's
sake!
Oh dear. Yeah, well, if it ain't smoking, it's fine. It doesn't have to be completely full.
Yeah, guys, so I'm literally, that backpack he's wearing there, that's what I want, one of them. Probably a 90 stock backpack. I probably want it in black, but yeah, I'm literally...
Well, I don't know why you're driving.
I'm not sure if I've done it.
Why are you driving like a car?
So it's survival, guys.
I've got a meat gator there. Or Neo, sorry.
yes, I need to take a purple guy that comes along and runs over the zombies, just like you saw. I do the same. So yeah, it's
Ollie, where are you going?
Rival.
Right, where?
You've missed the turn in your frat!
Bloom to a heaven day!
Oh no, I'm worried. Ollie just did it with a walk, so he stole my car. I just hear shots. Yeah, zombies arm clearing and stuff. There you go. Welcome to Vibor.
Thanks very much for the rift. Thank you very much. And Ollie, thanks for the gear, guy.
You're welcome.
Yeah, let's take the try and play. Have a go at my weapon. Yeah, I want to kill something with my weapon. I need to find something to shoot.
Ollie, I swear to fucking God, if you've done my windows again.
Uh-oh. Fuck. Looks like she's just shot
did my
windows
again.
I love the fact you say it again.
Ollie, get out of my base.
Like, having windows in.
No, I do, but then when he does my fucking windows, they've all got to be the same.
So is this your faction base or your own personal base?
No, this is just a house. It's like a safe house.
Cool. So is there actually any traders in town, is there?
Yep, Delaney.
Oh, okay. That's cool. I'm sure Delaney was watching my stream earlier on, so...
Delaney, Ollie, you don't get things out of my tent watching? And throw it around the fucking house.
Okay. You actually locked them in.
Oh, Ollie, did you just change a fucking number?
Oh, God.
Get out my ass!
I knew it was coming. I knew that was coming. I saw him come round the corner.
Get out my ass. This is my fucking pad now.
Yeah, this is the first time I've met these guys, and it's literally so much fun. I want to see a zombie.
Squatter's right!
Shoot my tundra.
Yes, if you've...
It isn't my tundra until I've shot it. I'm guessing Delaney may not be watching now then.
You just nick my megaphone!
Well, where else did you think you got it from? You didn't come with it. Yeah, guys, this is literally, for me, has been a huge...
Keep it.
...deal.
I've got two,
got
I think.
A lot of gear. Did pick them a lot early. Oh, didn't come with a magazine. It's a bit of a shame. But
yeah, you can keep that one, Ollie. I've got two.
I will build a little base at some point, just to dump stuff into for now, I think. Stuff that I don't have other parts for and that, I've got a lock. So I think that might be the next episode, guys, of building a little base somewhere nearby. Vibe was a cool place.
Oh yeah, Chris Dog.
Yeah, I'm here.
I'm here.
Oh, are you sure? Oh wow.
There you go, now you got some MVGs.
Oh, guys, now I better see in the dark. Thank you so much. I will return the favour one day, believe me.
Oh,
I'm just frightened that Ollie's behind me with that megaphone trying to deafen me.
I think you should just fart down it while it's near his mouth.
So where from here is Delaney's store? Just so I can go and try and see what she's got. For sale.
Where is his house now, Ollie? I don't know where he's moved to.
That's cool. I've just realised your helmet is black as well. I've only ever seen them green. So that's cool. I really do like the fact...
That's
getting done,
you pesky
bad. Oh, that was, I don't know if that's your voice is coming through funny or what.
Johnny?
Yes, love.
Hear the shadow! you go and get the megaphone?
I did. I have got a megaphone as well. Can we do the Bart Simpson thing?
You're quite literally, you've literally just serenaded live on stream, so you can't even say you didn't do it, Ollie. Hey, dude.
Oh, you're a little fucker.
You can see, guys, he's got a nice mask on there, which does muffle the voice a bit, though. Oh.
Penis. Oh.
What the hell is going on here?
I'm always curious when you're around people.
Why do I feel like I'm being police raided? Fuck off!
I'm sure you gotta hold the down button to speak.
Yeah, man. Can you hear me?
Yeah, you're muffled because you've got that mask on. The joys of wearing masks, you muffle your voice.
Yeah, I'm gonna log off for a minute. I'm gonna get something to eat. I will be back.
When I get pesky
I'll wait here for you, Gator. Don't worry. No, it's fine. I'll wait here.
Well, nice to meet you guys. Delaney's shop and see if I can trade some of the coinage I've made.
You're speaking, this is Delaney in front of you now with a black Rambo.
Oh, hi, dude.
Hello, man. What is it you're after? Anything in particular?
I don't even know what I'm... Yeah, well, I'm just after some sort of clothing, really, and stuff that's sort of making me survivable a bit for a few days, so I can go try and go up some hunting and get myself out and about.
Krista, do you have a backpack? A good one?
A backpack?
No, I've just got a little black little one at the minute.
Here we go.
Oh, that's probably better than the one I've got then.
I want one of them. Eventually, I want one of what Delaney's got on his back.
Oh yeah! Me and my Willy are really good friends. Water pops out where my Willy hole ends. Silly old Willy, look what you've done. You've got water on my friendly old.
Yeah, man, come with me, mate.
Yeah, I would make like a hunter's jacket and some sort of vest.
My bum needs plums in my bum holder. Willy, Willy, bum, bum.
See, I'm literally just like my second day into the game, so I found it this server.
Yeah, man, like I said, I've got everything you need, man. It's just, what do you want, you know?
Obviously, I'd like really some sort of assault vest of some degree. Preferably, assault vest probably with a bum bag. I don't know how much things go on this server, and I don't know how much money I've got. I have to check. Just double check.
Obviously. Yeah. Depending on what you want, man, we can work out some sort of deal, man.
Well, see, if you've got a... preferably, I'd like a hunter's jacket. I'd like to see an assault vest with a... Oh, shit. Bum bag would be good. Depends, obviously.
You got food and stuff, yeah.
I've got nothing, that's why I'm going to go hunting and try and find some pigs and shit.
Yeah, man, I've got a little tent here what people can help themselves to with food in anyway, so you can get yourself a few pieces of meat and that.
Oh, cool, cheers, dude. Ollie's just helped me fill me up a little bit, so that was good. So I did get some food.
Help yourself to that makeshift tent there, mate. Plenty of meat in that.
Cheers, dude. This is really helpful, guys. So Delaney's helped me out here. I need to check to see how much coinage I've got. There is a Discord server, which is what they've been using, which is where you get your money from. So this is where I'm going to try and work out what I've got now. So I'm just going to see what I've got. balance, that's what I need to look at. So I've got 23,000.
Come on, look, man, come up onto the roof.
Up on the roof. Well, I've got 23 grand according to my Discord, so hopefully I don't know how much things cost, but I seem to be doing okay on cash at the minute.
You got plenty of money there, man. I'm not too expensive, mate.
Liar.
Is that Ollie coming as well? Yeah.
So obviously, what is it you're after? Like, just have a look. Have a nosy about, man. See what you're after. Each tent, obviously, this has got hunting gear in. Got more army stuff in this one. Backpacks. There's all sorts of here. Have a look. Have a nosy in the tent.
Let me have a look. Okay, I'm gonna go through. I know Delaney's watching, so that's good. But I'm going to drop the stuff on the ground so you can see what I'm after. So, I'm going to drop that. Drop that.
Run that.
Want that one?
Yeah, I'm just dropping stuff onto the ground that I'm going to ask, see how much, and then come together. Then I'll, you can tell me your price. See, guys, I'm literally just going to go through. I've already got a bottom, so I'm going to get a jacket, a belt. If I can get a water bottle of some degree. What do we need there? Get in that tent.
No, there's nothing in the back tent. I'm going to fill them up with guns at some point.
Alright, no bother.
All the claws are in the front side, and then obviously tell me what guns you want, and I can go and pull them up out of the magic square.
See, guys, he's got some nice stuff. Go on, they're rarity, actually, the salt bush with the red and black. Do you actually have the assault vest with that the utility backpack goes on to?
Yeah, man, I do.
See, guys, I'm literally getting myself all kitted out because I've got cash on me to sort of do this. This is because I've been working hard the last couple of days just to get myself in a position.
Help!
Where are you at, Ollie?
I did the leap of faith.
Do I want to know what the leap of faith is?
That's a jump from fucking building to building, honey.
Rather him than me. Tell what I wouldn't mind as well, mate, if you've got, is a water canister, a sheath, and a holster. That's the utility backpack. A jacket, yeah, belt. Field backpack, assault helmet, boots, that is the holster, that's the sheath, oh the sheath, okay he's repairing that, okay that's interesting. Yeah, so basically a water canteen, what else have I got on the phone?
You just want the assault vest now, don't you?
Yeah, the assault vest to go with the facility pack, yeah. So how much you want for this, dude?
Just do the maths and then we'll go and get you the assault vest. I've got it, but it's just at my pad.
Yeah, that's fine. Let me, just let me know what you need from that much. Hi, Andrew, dude. Sorry, that was there to the stream, not to the chicken. Hi, Andrew, man. So as you can see, guys, I am literally... I have been working hard to get some cash together in the game.
Probably going to cost you about 10k for all of it, bro.
Have you got, in that case, have you got a deagle?
No, that's the only thing that I've not got in stock at the minute because I've only got a personal.
Have you got a block mag?
A what mag, sorry?
A Malok mag. Holy, what have you done? Oh, you did the leap of faith, didn't you? Right, well, you've seen everything I've got there. Are you okay for me to start picking this stuff up?
Yeah, of course, mate. Get it. I'll get yourself geared up, man. Get yourself geared up, and then we'll walk over to my pad, and I'll get your assault vest.
Okay, give me 1 second.
Got him out, man. Let's fucking prefab him. Get him back. Come on. I was about to defib you then, bro.
Welcome back to the land of living. As you can see, guys, I'm
coming back around. He's not dying, is he?
No, he's still breathing. So what I'm doing now, guys, is literally just getting the mag from him, and you lot, for them lot of just getting home and see if I've got your owns for it. Which I thought I had. But I might not have. Oh, yeah, I have. There we go. Now, the Malloc is a good little pistol, so that is why I'm wanting it. As you can see now, guys, I've literally got space in my backpacks again. And I'm literally kitting myself out. Delaney, do you want me to eat all this fireman jacket and boots and things off the shed, or do you want to keep them for somebody in case anybody wants them?
Let's see. You don't need them anymore, mate. I'll just stick them in fire for you.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm taking the backpack because I want to when I go out just other stuff, but yeah.
Proper knocked out as well, ain't he?
Literally just like, yeah. I thought you'd have come round by now, though. This is me, guys. This is how I know. Apart from the assault vest, which I'm getting off him.
Yeah, I think it's because I defibbed him.
So now I've got enough stuff to go around. I've got the assault vest, that'll give me more dots on my bag. So what I quickly do, bring out the old tundra. Scope in the distance like this. How much you can scope in, guys, look, that's how cool it is. On the left stick you hold your breath. Yeah. So day two, guys. Okay, granted, I did do a little bit of work on the Discord channel when I haven't been here. But yeah, we're doing okay. Kitted. Ollie, I'm just going to go and grab a little bit more of that food from downstairs when you're resuscitating. Sorry, you've
yeah, been going up yourself.
Might as well get myself a little bit warmed up. Fed up, get myself a full belly while I'm here. The reason I've gone for this helmet, guys, is quite simply, is if somebody takes a pot shot at me in the about, ricochets off the helmet a bit, it's giving me like a little bit extra protection. Let's see, I've got a big backpack now, obviously. Once I get my assault vest, it'll be a bit better as well. This little tent here, guys, this is the sort of thing I'm going to be making when I'm out in the wilds, you know, and I will build myself a small little base of some degree. I'm just not sure what yet. I might even see about building it inside of the town, a little house somewhere. If that's allowed, I'll have to wait and figure it out, but. All song for the future at the minute. Have I got my whoa, what the fuck? Okay, where the hell is oh, there it is. Whew.
Honestly, he's still not come back alive yet.
Shut up, he's still knocked out, what the hell?
Yeah, he's still down, I'm still just pumping his chest.
Have you got any meds or anything, like morphine or epinephrine, I think there's the other one.
Yeah, I bet him with one of each shot as well.
Oh my god.
What I should do is take all his claws off him.
You should do, he made Charlie get stripped naked earlier.
Yeah, that's the norm, that, you know. He does like to hold people up, does lad. It's friendly, though.
I nearly shot him.
Yeah, I was watching your stream. I'm not going to lie. I was watching you go.
I was so tempted to pull the trigger. If he'd moved that round to me once more, the trigger was getting blown with a shotgun. I would rather die than be held up. God, how much do I need to eat, lads, before I'm literally full up? This is what happens, this guy, when you first start in the game. You're so thirsty, you're so hungry. And this is what it's after.
He's alive three times then.
Mate, that defib knocks you the fuck out.
There you go, guys, you can see. Full belly now. I am now full of food. So how cool is that? Yeah, I'm gonna nick one more.
That thing's dangerous. You fucking keep that to yourself.
Yeah, did I hit you with it 3 times when you were down? Give you a shot of morphine, a shot of the yellow stuff as well.
And you're just locking them in instead.
I fixed your leg for you as well.
Thanks, pal. Much obliged. I'm gonna make that fucking jump one day.
What were you trying to do? Jump between them two buildings?
I reckon it can be done.
Need to do it off a wooden crate or something. Need to hit a wooden crate just to get that bit of lift.
I wonder if you try and run the opposite way.
It's higher, isn't it, the other way? Is it? No. Is it? Yeah, it is.
Nah. Yeah, it is.
I don't know. I think they're level pegging them, you know. Yeah, making it with a broken leg anyway, that's for sure, bro.
Just say not with a broken leg, he's not.
Yeah, also as well, I'm not too sure if you were aware, mate, but this is a safe town, this, so you can, what do you call it, you can rent houses and properties in here.
Yeah, I'm not sure what I'm planning on doing yet. I know my friend Mac, who's joining the server, is literally going to be possibly doing some trading stuff of some degree. And I'll probably help him out setting, getting some gear. I don't know what he was talking. In fact, I think he was talking to you about it. I'm sure he said he was talking to whoever the leader of the trader faction is. He was talking to them. I'm talking away to you here, and I just realised I was actually not had the microphone down. Yeah. My friend Mac is joining the server. He's looking to possibly do some sort of trading. I think he was speaking to you about it, actually. You're the head of the traders, are you?
Yeah, that's me, man. I'm head at Wondering Traders. He has asked to join me in that, yeah. But I've just gone through like loads of drama and that with other people, so before I take anyone on or let anyone else get involved, I want to get to know you a bit first and work out what you're about.
Oh, that's fine, mate.
Set people on and
Mac's
turn
a good
out
guy.
In 2 weeks
if,
time,
if you know SES Sniper,
toxic fucker.
Yeah, well, if you know SES Sniper or Neo Devil.
Neo's already put in a good word for you, bro, about your light. Yeah, he said he was the first ever server he played on was yours.
Yeah, well, it's Mac, because Mac was the trader on my server. So he's a good guy. So I might help him out a little bit, but at the minute I'm classing myself as like a roving reporter. So my aim is to like be walking around and recording stuff and making the diary of like how you survive and such forth. Yeet. Yeet. Right, mate, how do we transfer this money to you in the Discord?
Right, I'll send you a little, I don't know, 100 quid or something, and then you just copy it and just change it for a 10k.
Okay, that's fine. Oh, I hear a zombie. Bloody zombies. Has Ollie back with his broken leg. How did you get a black helmet, Ollie?
Code them in, mate.
I've never seen them.
Yeah, they're a coded item. Hidden items, you can put certain hidden items in.
Yeah. Oh, I know that. Well, I used to have the set my own server, didn't I? I used to code that.
Yeah.
I didn't know you could put a black one in.
Yeah, a few little trick bits that I put in. Not too many.
Okay, I'm doing that now. So you want that for 10k?
Yeah, so that's like the command you want to use. You put A and then the name, okay, and then the amount. But you've got to withdraw the amount of money first, otherwise it won't allow you to send it, like it's just said to me there.
Right, okay, I'll do that now then. Yeah, dude, that should have worked there.
I think he's had to re-log.
Okay.
No, the game kicked off.
I think that's where it...
Oh, did it?
I don't know what that is. That's done, dude. You've got...
Yeah, I appreciate that, mate. I've just deposited it. Nice one. What are you doing, business?
No bother, man. I'm sure I'll be back more for more. Right, good. I'm going to head out and try and do a little bit of... scouting about. Nice to meet you guys. Thank you very much for the help.
I don't think NWAF's been hammered today, to be honest. I know I haven't been up there. I've done about Delaney.
Yeah, I've not been
to Northwest, but I did. I've smashed BMC, I've smashed Kamensk, and I've done bottom half of Tizzy.
Alright.
Okay. Yeah, I did Tizzy earlier on, but not on this server, so... But yeah, that's cool, guys, thank you very much. I'm going to go scouting and maybe find somewhere I might build a little base for myself for temporarily. Because I think that's going to be my next episode, is building a little base.
That'd be good.
Extra bullets there, don't know if you need them. Your pistol.
Oh, cheers, dude, thank you very much. Hey guys, have fun. I'm going to go out and scout around a little bit. And I'll,
all right, pal. Take it easy, mate.
Yeah, man. Take it easy. Stay safe out there, mate.
See you guys. Cheers, guys. Thanks very much. See you there. Hey guys, so that was meeting Delaney, who's a really nice guy there. He's a trader for the server. And, yeah, let's go and see, scout around a bit and, see what we've got. So, we have got a bit of gear. Oh, one second, I can do. So, the reason why I wanted this backpack is because you stick this on, and then now, I've actually got a bit more backpack on that. You can't really see it on this one. But literally, it's added an extra sort of utility backpack on my back, which now allows me to have an extra 30 slots of stuff. So, as you can see, I've now got plenty of stuff to be going on with. So, yeah, things are looking up, guys. Things are looking up. So, what we're going to do today now, guys, is literally going to head out a little bit. It is getting late, so I know it's getting late. So I think I'm going to just head out town and then maybe just call it a night. What I might do, just before I go, I don't know if it's a base or not, but I might go and hit the Star of Life. I'm sure there's a Star of Life in Fireball. Just to see if there's any meds here. Just for myself to finish off for the day. And to be honest, guys, I haven't used it yet. I did promise you I'd be using it today. And that's how you use the lovely tundra. I do love my tundra. Health back, my stamina back. I'm over the fence. Nice little headshot with a tundra. And just drop the little bad boy. So as I said the other day, these blue buildings, see? Worth doing. Straight off, bit of codeine. Once again, just because I can, it's just there. Finish him off. When you've got the weaponry, guys, you can actually go and do, you can go in a little bit louder, a little bit harder. Depending on where you're going, what you're looking for, and what you're doing. You certainly don't want to be doing that in sort of multi places, though, because, well, as we've already said, a little bit of PvP kill on site zone, and the last thing you want to be doing is telling every fecker where you are in a military zone. So, at least that's my opinion. If you're running a group, it's something a little bit different because you've got a few people watching your back. But even so, the last thing you want to do is end up at the coast. I did think I might die today, guys, so I'm actually really pleased I didn't. So yeah, that's pretty sick. Just gonna quickly stay in here for a minute and sort myself out a bit. So, see, I've got loads of stuff, but it's all just out of order and out of sync. I'm gonna sort this out later. I should have gone and given him a ghost mask. I need a... Why do I have a white mask? You dipshit, Paul. Blaney, if you're watching, that's my next buy-off, if you don't mind. So yeah, we have a nice, nice... just set up now, guys. We're just set up for life. It's just literally it. This is it. My weapons back the right way around. People like me out a little bit, you know, when it comes to things being in the right slots and right places. You know. But yeah, I'm all kitted up, apart from my face mask. There's a few little things I'll probably still go for and getting, but as a overall, you know, like, you can't ask for any more than what you've got, really, can you? Look at that. Kitted up, ready to rock and roll. Now I've got to find the ammo for this, because obviously, I mean, norms now. There it is. Okay. One more bullet, that's all it was. Thought I had more slots. I will at some point hopefully get myself a deagle. Because them deagles are pretty sick, and they can put a bear down pretty quickly. And believe me, when you see a bear, you want to put that little shit down. Oh, one thing I need to do as well, guys. I'm sure he wouldn't try and poison me, but yeah, I'll have to find the water fountain and just change that recording. I don't need glasses anymore, guys, now, so that's fine. Yeah, man. Look at how cool we're looking. We're all good to go. So the next episode, guys, is going to be all about maybe building a little base somewhere, finding somewhere, scouting around. I might scout around a bit first. And then the next episode, it's all going to be about that. But that is me for tonight, guys. So thanks, everybody, for watching. And cool. Enjoy. Speak to you next time.